The COVID-19 pandemic is more than a physical health issue. As parents, it's important to remember that our children are also coping with drastic life changes. One in four teens misuse a prescription drug at least once in their lifetime. We must talk to our kids about healthy coping strategies and the dangers of prescription drug misuse. It's up to us to prevent the next generation from misusing prescription drugs. Dispose of your leftover pills and talk to your kids about opiates.